How do you solve the no SIM problem on your iPhone after the iOS 17 update? Hey there. Here's an advanced solution guide on how to fix the no SIM issue on your iPhone after the recent update. Here we go. Solution 1. Enable or turn off airplane mode. Slide down, turn on airplane mode, and wait for 30 seconds, and turn it back off, and check your problem to see whether it's fixed or not, and try the next solution. Solution 2. Try to restart your iPhone. This is a simple but often effective solution for many problems, including SIM card issues. After restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not, and try the next solution. Solution 3. Eject the SIM card and insert it back again. Often, ejecting your SIM card and re-inputting back again can solve issues for network signal. After that, your problem will be solved. If you still have issues, then try out the next process. Solution 4. Try to reset network settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset. Then tap on reset. Select reset network settings. After that, enter your passcode and reset your network settings. Make sure by resetting network settings, your phone network settings will be set to default. So you should remember your password as well. After that, if you still have a problem, then try the last solution. Solution 5. Try a different SIM card. If your SIM card is not working on your iPhone, try using a different SIM card. If your iPhone works with a different SIM card, that means the problem is likely with your original SIM card. If you found this video helpful, hit the like button. And if you have any questions, then please write them down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.